こんにちは。It's Sushi-Chan! Last time, we learned the first function of が particle. Let's review it. This is a homework checking video for Lesson 37. If you haven't taken it, please watch the lesson video. Are you ready? Let's get started! First question is, how can you say there is a basketball in Japanese? Ta-da! The answer is バスケットボールがあります。The second question is, how can you say there is a dog over there in Japanese? Ta-da! The answer is 向こうに犬がいます。犬is a living thing. So, you need to use 犬がいます instead of 犬があります。The third question is, how can you say I have a younger brother in Japanese?Ta-da! The answer is 私は弟がいます。The fourth question is, how can you say there is a stuffed animal of a dog?Ta-da! The answer is 犬のぬいぐるみがあります。A stuffed animal of a dog is a stuffed animal, but not animal. That's why we may need to say 犬のぬいぐるみがあります。Great job, everyone! Additional exercises are available on my Patreon page. Please check the link of Patreon page below if you are interested. That's it for today. Thank you very much for watching!If you haven't subscribed to this channel, please do so by clicking the subscribe button. That way, you won't miss any future lessons. See you soon! Bye-bye!